Thank you. It is truly an honor to welcome you all to the Ding Music Hall this evening. It's been a long time coming, as you know. It's nice to see so many first-time attendees at a Petty concert. And I should also offer a special greeting to those of you watching on the live stream. Liv, we miss you. Thanks for tuning in tonight. You too, Matt. Many of tonight's attendees made contributions in a variety of forms to make the Arts Expansion Project a reality. I won't go into every name, but we do have in attendance financial donors, my amazing colleagues in the Arts Department, Karen Vella and the Alumni and Development Team, Petty's upper-level administrators, Peter Quinn and Catherine Rodrigue, Sanjeev Puri, and recently retired Michael McKiddish, who shepherded the project from the start. This never would have gotten off the ground if it wasn't for Mike's belief in the project and his support. Yeah. It's great to see John Newman and Mike Schenko Jr. here, who have done unbelievable work on this building and all of campus for a long, long time. Thank you to them. And we have representatives here from Scazzeri Builders, Vince Scazzeri and Bert. Bert, I don't even know your last name, even though I've been talking to you every day for the past year and a half. But they have everything to do with what you see, because they are the builders who took the designs and built the building. So we're grateful for their presence, to all of you. Your presence really makes this a special night. This is quite a special night for many of us. Last but not least, the most important attendees are students, who not only represent the current student body, but those of the past and the future as well. They are the people who made the arts expansion necessary and provide the energy that now lights these beautiful halls. It's time to share now in a performance to be given by my favorite musical artist, Petty's 2022 chorus and orchestra members, beginning with our string orchestra. We thank you very much.
Hi, I'm Jingyi Han. I'm a freshman. I play violin. The first piece we'll be playing tonight is Dvorak's Symphony No. 9. Dvorak incorporated Czech folk melodies into his earlier compositions. And when he came to New York City to become the director of the Conservatory of Music in America, he incorporated Native American and African American folk melodies into his new compositions. Thus, this symphony became known as the New World Symphony. Thank you.
Thank you. Hi, everyone. My name is Angel, and today I'll be introducing Cinema Paradiso, Love Theme, a song written by Ennio Morricone and arranged by Croce's dad. I specifically told Mr. Michaels over summer that I really love this piece and would love to have the opportunity to perform it together with our orchestra at school. This piece from the 1988 film production, Cinema Paradiso, has a very beautiful melody that will be heard throughout the piece, specifically from our soloist, Marvin. Thank you, and please enjoy.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Mara Dahia, and I'm a freshman soprano one. Today we'll be singing Nishka Banya, a Romani folk song originating in Central Europe. The 9/8 rhythm of the song is quite different from the 4/4 time of most Western music, but it is this rhythm that makes the song harder to learn, but much more enjoyable and fun to sing. This song will also be featuring Tevin Joe on the piano. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Andy Wang, I'm a sophomore and I play the piano and clarinet. Today, percussion ensemble conducted by Mr. Frederico will be playing Menomina by Piero Umiliani. Menomina is from The Muppet Show, and in this particular scene, three Muppets are singing Menomina to each other. As we play, make sure to listen to the various voicings and see if you can hear the line, Menomina. Thank you and enjoy.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Brennan. I'm a junior, and today we'll be playing a medley of songs from one of the best composers of all time, Stevie Wonder. While you listen, make sure to pay attention to how the arrangement takes advantage of the instrumentation that we have available by spreading out chords and melodies among a wide variety of instruments, and our truly outstanding horn section playing the horn break on Sir Duke. You guys, you got it. I'm not joking this time. Also, pay attention to the grooves being set up by the rhythm section, because the feel of Stevie Wonder's compositions makes up a large part of what sets his body of work apart from other composers. He puts rich melodies in the context of a groove to help make them much more interesting and practical to listen to. Thanks. Enjoy.
senior boarder from Hopewell, New Jersey. We are the Acapellas, and we are singing Sea Fever. Sea Fever is an English poem written by John Masefield, first published in 1902. The song was set to music by John Ireland, who was influenced by Beethoven, Brahms, and other German composers. But as he got older, he was more influenced by Debussy, Stravinsky, and Ravel. The song was also referenced in the 1971 film Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. The poem is an amazing song with beautiful harmonies that challenge the listener. Thank you.
All right. Hi, everybody. My name is Anjali Sudarshan, and I am a sophomore violinist. So the first piece that our symphonic orchestra is going to be playing for you tonight is the first movement of Symphony No. 8 by Franz Schubert and arranged by Richard Meier. So this piece is famously known as Schubert's unfinished symphony. So that is, most symphonies of the time had four movements, while this one ended up only having two. So from this, you might think, oh, Schubert hated the piece. He thought it wasn't good enough to be finished. However, I'm sure that any and all doubts about all that will be immediately quelled as soon as you hear our rendition. This piece immediately ropes you in right from the first time you hear it, from the haunting cello melody that starts it out to the ever-changing moods that you'll hear throughout the piece. There are many different changes in mood, in volume, in tempo, so be sure to be on the lookout for the many different facets of it. And with that, we hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Before I start, in case you're wondering why I'm limping and clumsily knocking over music stands, I got too excited for this performance. I tripped and fell and hurt my ankle. I hope all of you can share this passion for this first ever performance. Petty School Post Ensemble proudly presents Oliver Nelson's Stolen Moments. First performed in 1975, Stolen Moments features a conventional blues progression accompanied by a light percussion, strong bass, and a beautiful guitar section. In the middle of the piece, we'll feature multiple solo improvisations from our saxophones, trumpets, and trombone. We hope all of you can enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Hi all, and welcome to this fall concert. My name is Alexandra Sims. I'm a flute and piccolo player, and I'm also a junior. This next piece is for the chamber orchestra and is called Violin Concerto in D Minor by Jean Sibelius. The funny story about this piece was the way it was composed. Written in 1904, this was Sibelius's first and only concerto and was supposed to be dedicated to a renowned violinist, Willie Burmster. However, due to financial reasons, as most things happen, it was composed for another violinist named Victor Novacek. Now, unfortunately, Sibelius did not finish this piece in time for the premiere and was very close, so Novacek did not have enough time to prepare. Fortunately for us, though, we have been given much time to prepare, and a very good violinist who is up for the task. So please help me welcome Sammy Gao, our soloist, to the stage.
Good evening, all. My name's Simi. I'm a sophomore, and we will be singing Enter With Song. Enter With Song celebrates new beginnings, in this case, new building, and with music. What's it called? This song is really joyful and energetic, and I hope you guys enjoy it as much as we do. Oh, and thank you to Michael and Brennan for being our percussionists. They're so good. Yeah.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Brian Chang, and I am from the freshman class at Petty. And it is my pleasure and it is my honor to introduce our next piece, Shaboom. Shaboom was written in 1954, and it is an early doo-wop piece. And it was originally used to convey the paranoia of nuclear warfare. However, over the decades, we've used it to sort of supply as a more lively and more lighthearted way to entertain ourselves. And as of recently, one of the most famous utilizations of the song was in the Cars franchise from Disney Pixar. Thank you very much. We hope you enjoy.
Hello, everyone. My name is Eva. I'm a sophomore, and today we will be performing Under the Bridge by Red Hot Chili Peppers. When deciding on this song, we wanted to expand our repertoire, and we experimented with a lot of different songs, ranging from everywhere from Arctic Monkeys to 21 Pilots. And we really hope you enjoy. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Justin Kim, a junior, and I play trombone. Now we are going to play City of Stars by Justin Hurwitz, arranged by Johnny Vincent. This music was performed by Ryan Gosling and Emma Stone in movie La La Land, winning numerous awards. I fell in love with this music when I first saw this movie in America. Like, I could not even speak English. Like, without current subtitles, I could not understand the music at all. But I clearly remember how much I enjoyed this music. And I wish you enjoyed this music as much as I did. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Jonathan Lerner Nunez. I'm a freshman. I play the piano and the viola. This next piece is an Ode to Joy Festival by Beethoven. Beethoven was deaf when he was writing this piece, and that just shows how much of a great piece this is. As you can tell by the name of this song is very upbeat and happy. This piece is very special to me since both of my siblings, who are in the crowd with me today, are playing it and learning it on the piano. And I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
This was an amazing night. Thank you so much for being a part of it. Next order of business is to go beat Blair. So on to the next thing. Thank you all. Good night.